Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techans. So today I will show you how to send messages to multiple users on WhatsApp and without creating the group. So the messaging app WhatsApp has introduced a new feature called broadcast, and which will allow users to send the message to lots of contacts at the same time and without having to add them to any group. So by using this trick, you can send the messages up to 256 people at the same time, but make sure that you have their number stored in your phone book. So let's go to the tutorial. So first of all, you can open your WhatsApp messenger, and in this chat section I have one icon like that three dot icon, and it is located at almost top. So you can press that icon, then it shows some options, and in this section you can select new broadcast and the second one. So now it shows my all contacts name, and in this section you have to select all the names that you wish to include in that list. So once the selection process is completed, just press that green arrow icon and place it in the lower right hand corner. So now my broadcast list is ready to launch. Then I try to check it by send the one message. So once the message is successfully sent, I try to check it if the message is sent or not. So you can long press that message, then click that three dot icon, then select info. So finally here you can see this message is successfully delivered. So this is the way you can easily send the messages to multiple users on WhatsApp Messenger. For more videos, you can subscribe my channel Techans, and thanks for watching.